find someone on the floor. Look for danger before you do more. If not responding and you're on your own, call for a grown-up or dial on the phone. Check the airway, then see if they're breathing. Then hands on their chest and we start to compress. Keep the beat, keep the beat going, 'cause it keeps the blood flowing. It's a part of the chain of survival that we use when someone needs revival. Keep the beat, keeps the blood flowing right up to the brain, and then we start it again. Keep the beat, keep the beat going, 'cause it keeps the blood flowing. It's a part of the chain of survival that we use when someone needs revival. Keep the beat that keeps the blood flowing right up to the brain, and then we start it again. Keep the beat, keep the beat going, 'cause it keeps the blood flowing. It's a part of the chain of survival.